Residents at the High Street camp in Oakland are plagued by rats and filth. They have no running water. There are heaps of trash throughout the camp. In the sterile language of city administrators, the community here is called a homeless encampment. But you could also easily call it a refugee camp.